Und damit ein herzliches Willkommen zurück zu Life is Strange, meine lieben Freunde. Ja, so, heute gibt es ja eine Doppelfolge, aber pssst. So, das wollte ich nochmal ganz kurz nochmal sagen. So, und jetzt, wir springen jetzt mal ganz schnell ins Wasser. Wir sprechen mal kurz mit Chloe.
Oh yeah, baby, feels like a hot tub. Too bad you made me feel like the queen of assholes because I wanted that cash stash. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare! Come stop me, hippie! Okay, you asked for it. Cowabunga! Why, look, an otter in my water. Dun 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 dun. You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows. I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that. I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish you guys had met each other. We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related, and I want to find out for Kate's sake. She almost died today. Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore. Thanks, girlfriend. You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature. More like luck of nature. Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason? You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max. Not that time. But that's because you were there to kickstart my power. So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right? Absolutely. You make me feel like I know what I'm doing. And you make me feel like I have a reason for still being in Arcadia Bay. I hope so. Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known. More than Rachel Amber? Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Du bist die tödliche Punkerin. Okay, Warren ist nett.
Warren is nice.
Nice? Ouch. That means friend zone.
No, he's really cool. It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad. I'm never leaving you.
Now I'm getting cold in here.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out. Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Hi!
Oh. Wir müssen uns verstecken, bestimmt.
Oh. Move, Max! Don't waste your power on getting busted!
Nur die Frage, wo?
Power, or just look for a hiding spot, or both.
Where are they?
Springen wir mal ganz kurz ein kleines Stück zurück. Muss ein bisschen Zeit haben. Seht ihr irgendwas? Ich sehe nicht gerade viel. Oh. So, noch ein bisschen zurück.
Where are they? Hello?
Max, no room, dude. Go find another place to hide.
Ein Stück zurück. So, okay. Oh Mann.
Where are they?
Oh, hier fällt's auf, weil andere Türen offen sind.
Where are they?
Ich spule nochmal ein Stück zurück. Wir brauchen ein Versteck. Warte mal, was haben wir denn hier? Haben wir hier irgendwas zum Verstecken? Ich sehe nichts. Hilfe! Nee, hier kann man sich nicht verstecken. Oh, 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 oh. Noch ein bisschen zurück. Wir brauchen irgendwie... Hinter der Tür.
Hallo?
Wow. Okay, komm, wir versuchen es einfach. Achso, kann man sich nicht direkt,
Hallo?
Oh, wo ist ein kleines Stück zurück? Wir sind nicht direkt in die Tür gelaufen. Hallo? Hello? Hallo? Hallo? Spiel? Hallo, Spiel? Hallo, Spiel? Moment. So, jetzt haben wir ein bisschen Zeit. Wo sind wir denn? Hallo, Spiel? Achso, wir waren schon.
Oh. Hallo? Hallo?
Oh.
Anybody there? Better not try any Halloween pranks after today. I'm serious. I heard something over here. Who's here? I got a flashlight and a stick.
Sollen wir jetzt hier warten?
You're so invisible. Let's bail.
Oh, das war knapp.
Wait, turn around. They're coming. We have to find another way out. Oh, this is bullshit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe? Okay. Into the car. Get in. Later, fuckers. Max, you rock. We are so fucking awesome. Yes, we so are.
Whew. War knapp. War echt knapp gewesen. Unglaublich. Unglaublich. Guten Morgen, Welt. Oh, oh. Okay, dann machen wir erstmal einen guten Morgen, Selfie.
Always remember this moment. Hog. It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off, I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to. Maybe we should get up. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, does the schoolgirl have a test today?
I'm starting to feel like going to Blackwell every day is a test. I just need to get on my regular school schedule again.
I know that it is freezing, but I think we have to walk.
Wir bleiben natürlich noch ein bisschen liegen.
I'm so wiped out from last night, but it was awesome.
I have to ponder what kind of criminal I've become.
Last night was only the tip of the iceberg.
I have to admit, it was pretty cool to take over the Blackwell gym.
Today the gym, tomorrow the world. We need to step it up.
We still have to be careful how I use my power. I don't want to get stuck in time.
Sidewalk and the pigeons and my window reflection. Bow. Mask I polish in the evening by the morning looks. Die Mucke ist schon so sehr, sehr geil.
I know you have a heavy heart. I can feel it when we kiss.
So, dann werden wir uns jetzt mal aufstehen. Was?
Okay, I need to get dressed now. I love this morning light. It's so peaceful.
Wouldn't it be wicked if we could just hang out here forever like when we were kids?
Yes, but sadly we're not kids anymore.
At least you can date now, right? My dad was terrified of the day I would discover boys.
So, you never really told me if you had a serious boyfriend while I was away.
Not serious. Hella stupid, usually. I went through a boy toy phase, among other things.
I can't see you with any of the guys around here.
Because you have a good eye. That's why I was so glad Rachel came along to rescue me. What's so easy?
Huh.
Was Rachel that popular with everybody here? She blended like a chameleon. Clearly more than I knew. Or wanted to know.
You knew that she wanted to go to Los Angeles with you.
Then where is she?
Hey, lazy ass, put some clothes on. Then we can scarf the awesome breakfast Joyce is cooking up.
So, Schublade, nein. Schrank, nein. Wir wollen nicht rumschnüffeln.
The fact that she put the photo next to Rachel's is so touching.
And I'm not sure what the trouble was.
Oh.
It started all of this.
Oh wei, oh wei, oh wei. Werden wir zurückspulen nicht, weil es ist ihre Jacke, das werden wir natürlich nicht machen.
The feeling never
did. Chloe is so damn cute. She's really trying to suss out what my vision means.
Mystisches Wetter. Übernatürliche Wissenschaft.
I'm lucky David didn't bust me for acting like it was my part. Oh, at least we haven't been identified. Yet.
Vorfall. Polizei und Feuerwehr reagierten auf Einbruch und einen Fall von Vandalismus auf den Campus der Blackwell Academy um 1.30 Uhr morgens. Die Polizei hat noch keine Angaben zu möglichen Verdächtigen gemacht. Vorfall. Die Polizei verhaftet einen nackten Mann mit Schwert am Up All Night Donuts in der Nähe der Picknap Road um ca. 22.52 Uhr. Der noch nicht identifizierte Mann stand unter Einfluss von Energy Drinks und Methamphetamin. Er bleibt bis zum Abschluss der Ermittlung ohne Möglichkeit auf Kaution in Haft.
Thank God, she's okay. I wonder when I can visit her.
Blackwell-Schülerin befindet sich im stabilen Zustand. Nach einem öffentlichen Selbstmordversuch an der Blackwell Academy befindet sich Kate Marsh im stabilen Zustand und unter Aufsicht des Gesundheitszentrums von Akiba Bay. Derzeit sind keine Informationen verfügbar. Okay, so, dann werden wir mal rausgehen.
Put some clothes on first, Hillbilly.
Oh, zieh dir natürlich erst was an. Unsere Sachen. Wo sind unsere Sachen? Wo sind unsere... Ach, hier.
I thought Chloe might put
Oh, da müssen wir mal wieder zurückspulen, Leute.
Can't compete with Rachel. Holy shitballs. Frank is scary. I should have let Chloe take that money.
Frank, Chloe, Geld sofort. Chloe, ich hab dein Geld noch nicht. Frank, das ist meine letzte Nachricht. Chloe, verstanden. Frank, sofort. Du verfluchte Hure. Oha. So, dann müssen wir wieder zurückspulen. Sowas macht man doch gar nicht. Zack. So. Dann werden wir uns jetzt mal anziehen.
Ugh, still reeks like a chlorine factory.
See if you can find a suitable outfit in my fashion hole.
Okay, komm. Wir gucken mal rein.
Time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel left a bunch of her clothes with me. She's your size.
But not quite my style.
Max, you don't have a style yet. At least give it a try. You can always rewind back to your chlorine brand t-shirt and generic jeans.
You suck. I like my shirt and jeans. But it would be cool to try on Rachel's clothes, just to see if they fit.
Stop second-guessing yourself, Max. Put this on and let your inner punk rock girl come out. You can afford to take chances whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Sie fordert uns heraus. Sie sagt, wir müssen uns einfach endlich auch mal was wagen. Okay.
Yeah, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork. Oh, man. That was priceless when I kissed Chloe. She didn't think I would.
Huh. Eigentlich müsste man jetzt auch testen, was natürlich rauskommt.
Okay. Time for some Chloe cosplay.
Hey, there you go. Rachel.
Sorry, not that easy.
Oh, like I am? Just admit that you already macked on me, then used your rewind. Now I can text Warren that you're saving yourself all for him.
I am so going to best unfriend you for that. I love that Chloe is so fearless.
Huh. Huh. Schwierig, schwierig. Okay, Leute, bevor wir uns jetzt umziehen, das erfahren wir in der nächsten Folge. Und eventuell, ob wir uns nochmal umscheiden und Chloe doch küssen. Das werden wir alles in der nächsten Folge erfahren. Ich bedanke mich fürs Zugucken. Ich hoffe, euch hat es wieder gefallen. Und nachher kommt noch eine Folge. Ihr wisst Bescheid. Also, bis dahin. Vielen, vielen Dank fürs Zugucken. Und ciao mit V.